x is 7.1 17th sum, second subdivision. So to find out skew symmetric and symmetric, first let us consider to the values is a equal to 3, next one 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 2, 1, minus 4, minus 4, 2, that is the a value. Next to find out a transpose, that is equal to row is changes to column, column is changes to row, so this one 3, 3, minus 1, next to minus 2, minus 2, plus 1, next to minus 4, minus 5, 2. Okay, first to find out the value of symmetric, that is the condition is p equal to 1 by 2 into a plus a transpose, that is the first condition. Next, q equal to 1 by 2 into a minus a transpose. So first to find out the p value, okay. Now p is equal to, that is first a plus a transpose. So a plus a transpose, that is equal to into. So this one 3, 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 2, 1, minus 4, minus 5, 2, okay. Next one plus into, next 3, minus 2, minus 4, 3, minus 2, minus 5, next minus 1, 1, 2. So that is equal to into, the answer is 3 plus 3 is going to 6. Next 3 plus minus 2, so this one 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Next minus 1, this one minus 4 is equal to minus 5, clear? Next minus 2 plus 3 is equal to 1, minus 2, minus 2 is equal to minus 4, okay. Next 1 minus 5 equal to minus 4, next to minus 4, minus 1, minus 5, next to minus 5 plus 1 is equal to minus 4, next to 2 plus 2 equal to 4, that is the answer of a plus a transpose. So next to find out p is equal to 1 by 2 into a plus a transpose, okay, so that is equal to 1 by 2 into the value of a transpose, this one 6, 1, minus 5, next one 1, minus 4, minus 4, next one minus 5, minus 4, 4, that is the value of p. Next to find out p transpose equal to 1 by 2 is row is interchanging to column, column is interchanging to row. So 6, 1, minus 5. Next, so this one, next this one, 1, minus 4, minus 4. Next, minus 5, minus 4, 4. So is that is equal to, is considered to P. So therefore, P equal to P transpose. Again, therefore, P is a symmetric. Symmetric matrix. P is a symmetric matrix. Next one, let us take the Q, that is called Q equal to 1 by 2 into this one A minus A transpose. Okay. So A minus A transpose is equal to A minus A transpose, that is equal to, now A value is 3, 3, minus 1. Next to minus 2, minus 2, 1. Next to minus 4, minus 5, 2. That is the value of A. Next A transpose is this one 3, minus 2, minus 4. Next one 3, minus 2, minus 5. Next one minus 1, 1, 2. Okay. So that is equal to the value of this one. 3 minus 3 is going to 0. Next 3 minus plus 2. So this one plus 5, okay, minus 1, next to minus into minus plus 4 is equal to 3, okay, wa? Next to minus 2, minus 3, minus 5, minus 2, this one plus 2, minus 2 plus 2 is going to 0, next to 1, minus minus plus, this one 6, so this one minus So minus 4, minus into minus plus 3. So this one minus 3 or minus 4 plus 1 minus 3. Okay, va. Next one minus 5, adutu minus 1. This one minus 6. Next minus 2, minus 2. This one plus 2, minus 2 is going to 0. That is the A minus A transpose. Next to find out Q is equal to 1 by 2 into A minus A transpose, that is equal to, that is called 1 by 2 into 0, 5, 3. Minus 5, 0, 6. Next to minus 3, minus 6, Q. So 0. So next to find out the value of Q transpose equal to 1 by 2 into this one 0, 5, 3. 0, 5, 3. Next one minus 5, 0, 6. Next one minus 3, minus 6, this one 0. Okay. So this one the common value of 1 by 2 minus value. The remaining value is 0 plus 5 plus 3. Minus 5, 0 plus 3 plus 6. Next to minus 3, minus 6, 0. So that is called, this one is going to Q, minus Q. Okay. This one is going to minus Q. So therefore Q transpose is equal to minus Q. So again, therefore Q is skew symmetric. Skew symmetric. Symmetric matrix. Okay. So let us consider A equal to P plus Q. So C equal to P value. P value 1 by 2 into 6, 1 minus 5, next to 1 minus 4 minus 4, next to minus 5 minus 4 plus 4, that's a Q value plus 1 by 2 into this is a P value. Next to Q value is 0, 5, next to 3, the next one minus 5, 0, 6, next one minus 3, minus 6, 0. So that is the value of sum of the answer of this one. The sum of the symmetric matrix and the skew symmetric matrix is completed for second subdivision. Okay.